Shivaji Nagar Shiv Sena Vibhag Pramukh Rajendra Raut was slapped by the Shiv Sena women supporters. The women can be seen arguing with him, which soon led to them heckling and slapping him. Siddhant is there on the phone line. Siddhant, what exactly happened?
Well, Megha, this is Shiv Sena Vibhag Pramukh who can be seen in the video being slapped by the women, those who were standing at some function in Shivaji Nagar. And what latest we have on this is that women have had their own allegation that this particular man is a womanizer and he used to harass women from Shiv Sena party and other women around. So all these women were gathered at a function and he came. So at that moment, you can see that how this particular woman came out from the crowd and slapped him on his face. And then later, this entire video was shot at Shivaji Nagar. Well, we are trying to speak to Mumbai police whether they will be registering any offense against this woman. Now, what exactly took place, they are taking cognizance of it, but so far no offense has been registered by Mumbai police in this case. This was a private event where the Shiv Sena leader went, and because the allegations are that he has been harassing a lot of women, and women claim that he is a womanizer, because of which he was slapped by one Shiv Sena party worker only at this public event.